promised Countess Rostova to marry her, and we're about to elope, is that so?
Mon cher, I don't consider myself bound to answer questions put to me in that tone.